happened to sit down the nine times. I still taste that cheap vodka, think it's buried in my gums. It covered all the windows up, drowned myself for a year. Maybe that's the best I can do, but I just can't anymore.
They give you little bullshit amounts of money for working, wages and so forth, and then they steal all that shit back from you in terms of the way he got his other things set up. His whole credit gimmick society, man, consumer credit, buy shit on credit. He give you a little bit of shit to cool your ass out, and then steal all that shit back with shit called interest, the price of money.
Up miss a minute. I got 1 foot in next week and crucial organs stuck 3 years into the past is where I go and I can't sleep. Brother, I ain't sleeping much these days, these nervous thoughts won't go away. My muscles twitch from the anxiety. The only thing that's living in right now is my empty bank account, actually destined to stay that way. Gotta be a better way to make it through the day, a way to steal a few short hours of sweet peace. The world keeps spinning round that stupid star. My wish it would decide that it has finally spun too far. Just give me time enough to think. I'm sick of suffocating underneath 23 years of PTSD, nightmares, losing friends, and all the fucked up ways. Fuck me and my brain up, but it's so hard to make peace when I see ghosts inside my bedroom and I'm haunted in the streets. So tell me, why do human beings rage and rage against the clocks that we've created? All that ticking's just the sound of your own cage. See a flipping calendar, this is the sound of your grave. Fucking shreds. Cram it in a bottle till the bottle's all that's left. It'll rob you of your sleep.
To feel more like swallowing your anger, well, it festers deep within.
run. Just like that 1988 rusted out Chevrolet that sits in your garage. Let's brew some more, you know, serenity is boring when you know you're gonna die.
Thank you. building's not fit for dogs to live in, but humans having to pay $144 a month for the thing. They sell the building off to new ownership. What we need is understanding among the people, coalition between the people to stick together and take them owners and put them over here in the lake somewhere.
Right on. Right on.
Psychopaths quick to kick your door down. The pretense of protection to legitimize their violence. Keep you desperate, penniless, locked in your routine. Keep the empty pockets empty, deepest pockets deep. They monopolize survival.
big bad wolf, a scary monster of which I speak, socialism. And you may have noticed the tide of fear is rising.
Thank you.
you know I've been thinking how to try and stay strong.
He ain't never did my produce shit. We see that his whole
upon workers, and that this whole motherfucking society controlled by this ruling clique is parasitic, altruistic, cannibalistic, and is sucking and destroying man the life of motherfucking workers, and we have to stop it because it's evil.
Are running neck and neck. won't stop pouring gas till everything's on fire. Corporate greed has turned this place into a funeral pyre. Convert the time of the working poor to products to consume, or hoard them in your house until you run out of room. You violent pack of fascists, better watch your fucking backs. Good goddamn, when will you keep alert? Folks that are exploiting will soon rise and attack. Goddamn, this world's taking a long time to burn.
There's a lot of confusion amongst white people in this country, amongst white workers in this country, about who the enemy is. But ain't nobody been trying to demonstrate to them that rather than being against the black movement and being enemies of the black movement, that they should be in favor of the black movement and supporters of the black movement, because the things that the black movement is doing inside of industry are basically in their interests. And the actual fact of the matter is that the movement of black workers is a class movement. It's calling for a total change in the relationship between workers and owners altogether. Certainly we don't want all the shitty and lowest paying jobs in the plant. Certainly we don't want to be, you know, most exploited people in the plant. We aren't calling for anybody to be exploited. We're calling for the elimination of exploitation in the plants. We're calling for the elimination of racism in the plants. We are not calling for a situation in which white oppressors will be replaced by black oppressors. We are calling for the ending of oppression altogether.